from fucking Sydney, man, and we're in New York City. What the fuck? Almost 3 years, we're fucking hunkered down, locked down, in the peak of COVID. I got a fucking FaceTime call from this man, Ricky Singh. And he goes, can speed tour America. I'm like, motherfucker, I can't even walk out my front door right now. But when we can, we will. And now we're fucking playing this incredible show. We've been doing this shit, going to hardcore show for more than half our lives. You guys invented this shit. You're living in fucking New York. You're from the fucking Mecca. My parents are sitting to be here. See all you motherfuckers celebrating this shit with us together like hardcore kids. It means the fucking world. Thank you so much. We'll be right back. out of the room. I see a lot of colourful faces out here. Yeah. Hardcore's come a long way in the last few years, eh? Still got some room to go. But shout out to all my Asians out here. Shout out to all my people of colour. Shout out to all the fucking amazing women in this building right now. Shout out to all the Canadians out there. One plug, we bleed. That's fucking hardcore. That's fucking gangcore speed. We put out an EP on Flatspot Records. It's time to warm up in here, but I need you to fucking turn this shit up. Let's go, Kenny.
Thank you.
first in the band, it's like our first time in New York, period. I've been here for 2 days. I got to fucking see Outburst in Brooklyn last night, what the fuck? I'm in the fucking bathroom kicking shit with Mike Dijon, what the fuck? You gotta remember, we're fucking hardcore kids from the other side of the world, just like you, yeah? Everything we're doing on stage, it means nothing compared to what's happening here in the pit. Thank you so much for being a part of this team. Hardcore's going fucking crazy, it's the best time to be a part of it. And the best way to do it is to start walking bands.